Mama Murphy's as good as her word, kid. No more cameras.
Time, you want me to carry some of that valuable
gear you're
lugging?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Okay.
walk 100 miles if I knew there was a pile of caps waiting for me at the end.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Hey.
The Minutemen could use someone like you.
This is all mine.
Powering your weapon, sir.
Don't worry, Dogmeat. Just saying hello. Hey.
How may I be of service?
Ada.
Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Does it have to be you? I could install it on a different robot.
My memory contains more relevant knowledge than any new robot you attempt to create. I appreciate your concern, but I can assure you I won't suffer any harm from the installation. So, are you ready?
It's time. Let's do this.
Good. The installation should be simple. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest. You certainly know your way around a workbench.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Ada.
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
And this is important because...
I will explain. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
Are you sure this will work?
I've calculated a 96.9% chance of success, given your capabilities. I believe the odds to be in our favor.
All right, let's do it.
Good. Let's get started. I'm uploading the location of the RoboBrain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance. sir. I have some components for you.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey, Ada.
These are for you.
Hi, how are you?
You know what?
Hey there.
You look like someone who could use a haircut.
I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepared for the future.
What's the news around here?
Nothing really. Pretty quiet. Looking for a haircut?
All right.
Time for a new look, huh? Sit down and I'll get started.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Have a seat and I'll get to work.
You got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Go ahead and sit down.
Easy living. This ain't.
Well, we can get started as soon as you sit in the chair.
Too quiet.
Greetings, buddy.
Oh, man. I always
here
wanted to say that.
Laugh, or did you want a...
What's up?
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
No, not now.
All right, then.
I lost track of how many blisters I got.
Point, and I'll shoot. Pretty simple arrangement.
Seems to be growing well.
last of them. My onboard functions are operating at full capacity.
We're gonna need more salt soon. You better get on back to Diamond City before long.
I'll get around to it.
Oh, you always say that. I'll get around to it. What are you waiting for exactly?
For you to quit nagging me about it, that's what.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Neither do I. Just passing through.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Don't know. Never really thought about it.
Hell, neither did I. I was born into it. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Raiders are a problem for everyone.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
From what I've seen, nobody out here's got it easy.
Yeah, well, that don't help us sleep any easier. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, sir. got something. Now then, sir. Let's get this done.
Good dog.
I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Labs. Competitive salary and benefits. Apply today. Polymer Labs, the global leader in the exciting field of commercial plastics. Now hiring. Apply today.
Exterminate. May I help you? Exterminate. Exterminate. Exterminate.
Got it.
Let's take them out. Well done, sir. Safety's off. Not much of a threat after all.
Compensating.
Now, now. It's okay.
Get him, sir! Careful, sir.
Found you.
Stop right there. Stop right there.
Any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Heads up.
If I can.
Hey.
What can I do for you? Looking to lighten your load?
Heads up.
Do for you.
Look alive.
Happy to help if I can.